It's an interesting table about gematria, numerical value. Now, in fact, gematria is one of the 32 ways that Torah is learned by. And the Zohar says that gematria, which now unfortunately is disregarded, will rise and will be appreciated in the time of Mashiach, before Mashiach. Now, amazingly, looking for the word gematria, we see gematria in the Torah. Really, this is minimal, and amazingly, you have the description of what gematria is, which is remez, is a hint of God. This is how God hinted many things. This is called remazim, remez, one of the dimensions of the Torah, remezkel, the indication of God. Now, what you see here is exactly what the Zohar says, that Mashiach, Eber Mashiach, minimal skip, is connected with the appearance of gematria, because lots of secrets of the Torah are hidden in gematria, numerical value. As we know, the Ari HaKadosh of Yitzhak Lura used the laws, Ibn Lagaon. So what you see here also is code. Now the most interesting is that you have parallel to the word gematria, which is here, the word Torah, you can see Torah, and then Tanakh, which is the Bible. The Bible really refers to the Navi, means the prophets, better to say. You have Navi, the word Navi here, you have Torah here, all in the same skip of letter, and you have that on top code, because code definitely are connected with all these things, gematria. It's a very interesting table, as we said, very significant. Professor Haralik found it to be 1.5 to 3,000 statistically. As you can see in the site torahcode.us, there are all the details, how it works out. But interesting thing, that really gematria, numerical value, very, very important, and it's clearly written Tikkuni Zohar, that it is something which is going to be really very strongly coming in the time of the Mashiach.